The winter storms on the mainland also impacting the state's safe travels program. From now through Sunday, officials will be accepting valid test results taken within 96 hours of departure instead of 72. Tests must be from a trusted testing and travel partner, the correct type, and results must be received prior to boarding.